Chemotherapy is a medication, oral or intravenous, which works on cancer cells by another route. It is a drug specifically to kill cancer cells, whereas radiation therapy is not a medication at all. It is a delivery of ionizing radiation, which can damage rapidly dividing cells.